Incredible from our vantage point. It looked like it never hit the ground, and from here, I think it's pretty clear it never hit. That is obviously an interception, and they're going to look at it because they do every turnover.
If you're the Atlanta Falcons, you know what this evokes right now. Julian Edelman in the Super Bowl. That play that bounced around, didn't look like anyone was going to come up with it. Edelman with the hustle comes up with it. One of the key plays in the Super Bowl that cost them. And here's Marshawn Lattimore in a key play for a playoff spot. Ball stays on him, and somehow he comes up with the interception when it's on his back. But think about what stat that we showed earlier. 26 drop passes coming into the game for the Atlanta Falcons. That's a drop pass by Marvin Hall, and he put it into jeopardy right there, and it turns into an interception for New Orleans. That's